What's good, YouTube? So just wanted to make another video. It's been a minute since I posted, but just bought a new piece and I wanted to allow you guys to see it with me for the first time. Now this piece comes from Icebox. It's a jewelry store in Atlanta. So on the inside we got some bubble wrap. Let's see, what do we have here? Gentle jewelry solution. Okay. Worry about that later. Looks like we have a cleaning cloth. And then on the inside, what is this? Is this a carrying? I don't know. This might be a carrying. My depositions never surface. I guess this is a carrying pouch. I don't know what that is. I've never seen anything like that. I'm not going to get into that. That probably has my address on it. I don't need none of you weirdos having my address on file. Not to say that anybody viewing this is a weirdo, but you never know. So on the inside, you got this royal blue box, a little bit of silver. You got the company website right there. We'll file that to the side. And then we can take a look. Got a couple of more branding stamps. So now we finna get into the good stuff. Now this here, it is a pendant. Oh, it comes with a little light on the inside. I see you, Icebox. I see you. So there. So it's not, the camera ain't doing it justice, man. If you guys can see what I'm seeing under my lights. Here, let me see if I can take it out, see how it looks. Because the camera is not doing this thing justice at all. Hey, so I'll take this out of here. All right, so there we go. All right, so I just had a call interrupt me, but this is it right here. 14 karat white gold angel pendant, flooded with diamonds. I didn't look at the karat count, and if you can see, the angel is holding a diamond in the center. This piece right here was around $7,500. So definitely cost a nice little penny. On the back says Icebox. Plenty of details on the feathers. Very, very, very dope. Very dope. You got diamonds everywhere. Very happy with this piece. So if you guys have seen any of my old videos, you know that all of my pieces are in gold, but I wanted to mix it up a little bit. I have a new white gold rope chain coming from Jacoji, and it's about a 4mm chain. I'm gonna put this one on it. I'm going to be getting a custom piece made pretty soon from Icebox. We've already been talking some numbers, but that's gonna go on my gold chain, but I did want to have some white jewelry in my collection. Just get a look at that, man. The details, craftsmanship, very, very dope. So the story behind this piece is, I got two angel pendants already. They represent, you know, one for each of my boys. I got a little girl on the way, and I wanted to switch it up and get a piece that represented her. And that's what this is right here. I want to say this is about 2 inches in length. But yeah, very, very dope. Happy with the pickup. A lot of people don't like white gold because it looks like silver. But you know, if you know, you know. If you don't, then who cares? But very dope pickup. You guys let me know what you guys think down there in the comments. I ain't gonna make this video too long. And I wish you guys can see how this thing is dancing in real life. But that's gonna be it for now. Till next time, YouTube, I'll let you. It's not a facade. One of the reasons why I write, we got a synopsis. I'm always at the top of barbershop gossip.
After further thought, better not knock him. Allocate some dollars to go out shopping. Bitch, we on the rail, it's time to stop talking.
Hey. Whoa. You made me this way, yeah. Before I'm gone out of this place, yeah. Put some flowers in my face, won't you? Let me know that I did okay, yeah. Don't wait till some other day, no, no. They let her wait till it's too late, too late.